well, Patel's underway there. He's going to get a couple. It's a long chase for Chris Lewis, who's got a lovely, typically lithe throw from those who herald from the West Indies. So it's the end of the over. New Zealand 89 for 4.
It's probably been a very good season for Patel, and of course, it all comes together when you get into the Test arena here now, and you'll be hoping to carry on with that form, Henry.
Well, his confidence is high. Here's Lewis. Oh, my goodness me, look at Jack Richards. He might have been a high wire artist there. No ball, Bob, has taken off like that in the whole course of the match so far. The only thing, Tufnell, that Thompson has in his favour is with three men round the bat, there are gaps into which he can push the ball for the odd single.
Yes, here we go. Thompson came forward, then went back, and the arm ball, the ball just kept on coming in. We've talked about the drift that he's been getting, and it was a beautiful ball.
So that makes the score now 91 for 5. The arm ball from Tufnell, Thompson going onto the back foot, and was comprehensively bowled. That made the score 91 for 5. And now it is Martin Crowe to face Philip Tufnell. Another arm ball. Nearly crept in, didn't it?
Very well judged. Very well judged indeed. That one a little bit quicker too, Henry. A little bit flatter. Well bowled.
It's almost got you on the nose.
Well bowled, Tufnell.
Well, that was a very wide one. I don't know whether it's a bat, or whether it was pad, or whether it was a bye. My view was it was off the bat. Yes, it was. So Martin Crowe's off the mark with that bottom edge sweep. The end of the over, and the score 92 for 5.
That's a lovely shot by Crowe. Whipping it away, back to the square leg. First boundary for Martin Crowe, and New Zealand now 99 for 5.
Again, plenty of flight given. Patel teed off and hit a fine shot. Over the top for 4. So the New Zealand 100 posted 103 for 5, and Dipak Patel goes for 7. He's gone again. It's going to be 4 more. First out. This is really what New Zealand needs, but Patel must be very careful now, because what Tufnell will do, he'll just keep lobbing it up there, and he'll keep inviting the big shot. And beautiful shot by Patel. We know that he's a very effective stroke maker, and this will do his confidence a great deal of good, but it'll be a very good contest now. Tufnell might push one through a bit quicker and then get it up there again so that he can invite the big shot.
Patel's gone, away through the leg side again, and he's got 4 more runs. So Dipak Patel taking the long handle here to Phil Tufnell. That's his third boundary in the space of a couple of overs. Good bold stuff from the Auckland all-rounder. Patel's got them past that mark with a great deal of authority. Way down through backward point. And they're coming back for 3 runs. Another good shot from Dipak Patel.
So Patel, I think, is doing the right thing here and doing it well.
Playing beautifully. Just short of the boundary. In fact, it's just over. That was 6. Phil Tufnell might be taking a spell. 121 for 5.
Martin Crowe down the wicket, driving on the onside. Just runs here. And Dermot Reeve after it. Tufnell. Sweeping throw, he should get 4 for this. Away behind Squire and Saki Bowe.
Oh, that's an awkward run from Pringle.
Yes, it looks as if Crowe was hit on that sore hand, doesn't it, Grant? And that obviously hurt Crowe, the way he pulled the hand off the bat. Well, one wonders just how much that hit on the hand had an effect in that dismissal, but Crowe only came half forward. The ball climbed on him just a little bit, and bat on ball, and the man in short did the rest. A throw that New Zealand really couldn't afford to have happen at this time of the evening.
Nice looking shot here from Patel. Heading outside of the boundary. Lovely outside. The outfield is very slow. Patel was prepared to see that one go to the fence, but suddenly realized the outfield was slow and he had to run the three. Last ball of Derek Pringle's ninth over, bowling to Dipak Patel. Oh, and Patel is lucky there. The slow ball from Pringle and squirted it away through the gully. No ball. Patel goes after it. It's time. Yeah, it's over the top. Six runs. Another hard hit by Dipak Patel. Simon keeps it very fine. Big chase here for Pringle. Closing in on it. The batsman has completed two, and Cairns running very swiftly will get back for the third run. Good over for New Zealand. Tufnell now bowling to Patel. Beautifully played in the left side field. That's a lovely shot by Patel. Another boundary for Dipak Patel, and he rushes up to 49 not out. Patel looking for a 50. He's got here. A second successive boundary through the offside field, and Dipak Patel has a half century. His second and first cricket.
And he certainly turned the innings around a little bit in his position.